So we just got some lunch from the shop and came and sat on this these stairs, and then a cat came over, and then a lady turned up, got some cat food out of her bag and fed the cat. And now we're having lunch with the cat.
She was definitely a crazy cat lady. Absolutely.
Enjoying your kibble there?
Hmm?
There you are.
So today we are trying to find the big church and like the main area of Venice.
We're just doing it. We're just winging it though, so
yeah,
we have no idea where we're going. Which is fun because the streets of Venice are twisty and turny. And it's like being a little kid again, just discovering all these weird places.
Super easy to get lost. So hopefully we make it there.
Yeah. If you find this, we're probably dead. So
we've been lost in Venice.
Ship's log, 2014. Joking before, but now we are absolutely lost. No idea where we are. We have a rule that we always bring the umbrella, no matter what. And we didn't bring the umbrella. We have no idea where we are. And it's starting to rain, so we're gonna get pretty annoyed right now.
Yay! Didn't take us long before we caved and bought an umbrella.
It only cost us €4 though, so we paid, what, £10 for the other one?
Eight. And it's beautiful in tartan.
So now we have two umbrellas, so we can just forget twice as many umbrellas.
No, after we leave, we come back out.
So we finally made it here.
We finally made it. We used our handy dandy map and the compass on the iPhone.
Before we'd just been trying to follow the crowds and we had gotten so far away.
We pretty much went in the complete opposite direction of, what is this, San Marco?
Yeah. But now we are here. Got ourselves some cocktails, a strawberry margarita, and a spritz. Try it out.
Yeah.
wine lunch.
Oh.
Yeah.